Yes, Max here, welcome to part 36 of, part 36 of Dark Souls 2 Scholar of the First Sin. In the last episode, as I was going to my inventory to show you. Yeah, here it is. The soul possessed by a giant. We got all the giant souls and killed all the ancient dragons, which is fantastic. Now it is time to actually do this Pilgrims of the Dark. Generally what they are is they're mini dungeons that are filled with shadow humans. Essentially, Dark Chasms of Old. They're filled with shadow humans. It's a lot of PvP, and depending on what guild you're in, you also can invade these. But I'm offline, so kind of simplifies things. They're supposed to be very challenging, though. Very PvP orientated. Player versus player. Yeah, I don't know. And it's our goal, as I'm, like, really suspicious, it's our goal, essentially, to light a torch at the end of the tunnel. That's it. That is our mission.
Oh my goodness, you gotta be sick, kidding me. What kind of absolute nonsense is this?
That guy just running towards me like an ah! I love how that guy is running towards me. I'm sorry, you guys saw that, right? He's like, he's like, welcome to sheer terror. Alright, so I'll admit, I'm nervous. Ah! How do I plan on taking that thing on? I don't want to get near it, because then I'll wake up those other two. Who I think are pretty well aware of my existence. I could be wrong. I gotta find a way to take that thing down, though. Oh! Okay. Does anyone have a clever plan? Because I certainly don't. Okay. Oh, perfect. Yes, yes, yes. Keep coming towards me. Keep coming towards me. And by the way, the reason we're doing this is because not only is it challenge dungeons, essentially, but at the end of whichever one you do last, perfect. Yes. I don't know what that was supposed to be, but you're dead now. Oh, okay. Your point! Oops. You slapped me. What? Oh, there's an arrow on my back. Great, so I don't know if that's one or both of them. Looks like it's just one. If I can just keep the fight focused on one. One at a time. Come on. Do not wake up the other one. Do not wake up the other one. One at a... Oh, wait, he ran off. Oh! Ah! Bah! Dang it! That's the thing I was about to say. The other problem with this dungeon. It's filled with holes. Now, yes, you can use these holes to... You can use these holes to knock down enemies into. Fantastic. All's good in the world, right? Yeah, but they're also really easy to fall into. Alright, be right back. That was a bit of a waiting game, and I don't want you guys to wait. So I'm going to speed up. I'm a little peeved. Sorry, just in general, bottomless pits irritate me. And yes, they're one of the easiest ways to create a, if you fall in here, you die, you need to avoid this kind of scenario. But at the same time, that doesn't stop them from being the stupidest thing in the world. It's like, ow, light, ow. He's in and just like complaining. I'm like, shut up, you. Take my stinking humanity, you suck. I hate you. You and your actually pretty fabulous chair. I'm not going to lie. It's pretty nice. The dark, shinier, whatevs. I'm not even going to speed up. Now, one strategy I did read when I was looking this up. Ah, great, I can't bring my torch in here. Fantastic. So I have to use flame butterflies, but I only got 5. I really don't want to use them. Oh, there's cliffs everywhere, and I hate it. But I just hate bottomless pits, in general, especially Dark Souls, since they're so unforgiving with them. They're just like, oh, look, bottomless cliff. Second. I'm just like, gah, screw you. You can get your money back. You can't get your humanity back. That's what I care about. Oh, there's that guy. I just love how he runs towards me. Okay, come on. Keep coming, keep coming, keep coming, keep coming, keep coming. Oh! Come on. Okay, he still thinks he can hit me. So I gotta come, go out of it. Come out of... You coming, mate? Oi! Come on, come on, come on. Oh! Okay, come on, come on, come on.
Oh!
Come on, come on, come on. Get over here. I need him to come closer. I hate doing this. I hate luring one guy at a time. I keep using the word hate, I'm sorry. I strongly dislike. It rustles my jimmies. Alright, come closer. I got 27 of these fireballs. Why don't I just... No, 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 better not do that. I think that other guy might be ready to kill me. No, no. Strolling away like he's hot stuff, because he is. He is, and he killed me with a stupid cliff. So dumb. Can you just... Oh, no, no, no. As I said, these dungeons are tough. They're designed to be tough. Okay, good, so it's just him. Okay. Oh! Yeah, weird. Oh! Whoa. I don't think I'm. Oh, wait, I'm stunning you. Good. Okay, it looks like you're weak to lightning, so that's good. I can't. Okay, I wanna hide from... Ah, great! Now I gotta fight them both. And he's blocking the doorway. Gotcha, son! Ah, crap. Seriously? Ah! I don't wanna. Alright, screw it. It's too late. No! Not again! Not a... Be right back. What?
How?
Okay, this is the stupidest, cheapest thing ever. Something in my gut knew that... See, this should be the second to last episode. Next episode, finale. It should be. But something in me knew that one time before the end, at least once, it was just going to be a proper rage fest. I was really, really hoping it was not going to be this way, but something in me just knew. I'm peeved. I'm peeved, and I'm going to have to grind on my own, and I don't want to do that at all. Ha ha! Off the cliff. They dropped some pretty good money too, which makes me feel a little better about myself, but not really, you know? Okay, so there's only one guy. Looks like we got a pretty nice open area. And looks like I can pretty much just wail on you for as long as I want. Boom, boom. Right, now I gotta be a little bit more careful. Wait, is that it? Like, he stabs me in the back. He's like, wait, is that it? Ah, you son of a gun. Alright, come on. Oh, they heal too. That's nice. I'm just gonna punish you for that. He's like, ah, I really gotta, ah! Oh! Bonfire aesthetic, huh? So I think this is what I have to light. I think this is it. Oh, that was a cliff. I saw something over here, though. Alright, well, I have to light it, right? Yeah, these holes are just a huge pain in the butt. Alright, so light. I don't know if this will stay here forever. I don't know if this is my only goal. Or if there's like... I think there's more. More than one. Hopefully, though, that light stays lit forever. If it does, that'd be so helpful. Because I don't want to, like, light it, fail, and then have to go back. Okay, I don't mind going back. Just be like, okay, area's clear, run back, light the torch, run back, run over here. But, I mean, in general, like,
Okay. I see one guy, and that makes me suspicious. You know the rule of, like, when there's only one guy, he's the most dangerous? Maybe not. Maybe I'm just full of nonsense. He's like, oh man, that really stung. I'm like, I bet it did, you son of a gun! Using stupid holes everywhere. He's like, oh, I'm gonna get you with my at. Screw you. H. Man, quit dropping bonfire aesthetics. I under. Oh, please don't tell me I actually have to jump down here. Is that what I have to do? Fine, I'll do it. Okay, I'll do it. Was that it? Your devotion to come is deepened. You have gained a rank.
You have seen dark that has existed from times long past. What once was a great void, but slowly.
Oh. Resonant soul. What's resonant soul? Is that a spell? Hold on, Hexa distorts the power of life amidst a dark mass that costs souls can be used without souls, but it's greatly reduced strength. Oh. Okay, I get it. Sorry, I accidentally kind of skipped through. I accidentally, on purpose, skipped through what he was saying. And he was like, you know, it used to be this great vast void, and then it, like, broke into fragments. I think it's once again talking about Father of the, like, the Madness Father of the Abyss. And also, something I kind of want to check out. Okay, spells. He had Cast Light for sale. Do I have Cast Light, or do I need... I think I need to buy it. That's fine. Excuse me, that's totally fine, because here's my theory. Let's grab a Catalyst. I don't remember what's a Catalyst and what isn't. Oh, wait, duh, this is a Signature Buy, right? Oh, wait, no, that's something else. Mace of the Insolent? No, that's not what I want. I need something like... Wait, this is it. Okay. Like, Staff of Mana is probably the best thing, right? Spell damage modifier while human. Oh, use the sword... In fact, use sorceries, miracles, and hexes. Is that, some... Hex dedicated... Something about this makes me, like... I don't know, something about this is, like, throwing me off. I'm like, I don't know which one I should use. I don't know if there's a difference in, you know, like, in powers. Is there a difference? I have no idea. I'm guessing that 120 is something. So, which tree branch? Oh, Kathis Chime looks the strongest. It looks like which tree branch? For sorceries and hexes. I think it was a... Okay, let's run back to him. If I can cast... Create Light on my own, that will be extremely helpful. Just to be like a quick little boop, light. Just so I can actually like see what's going on. You know, it's pretty good. And it strikes me that the ability just to make a light hover above your head, it's pretty low level magic. Which I sound really nerdy when I say, but it's just one of those things where I'm like, in the big scheme of things, when it comes to video games and magic,
yeah.
I don't want to go down there. So, 14. That's fine. What are my stats at? I need 14, and I have 2, which means to level up, I think. Yeah, let's level up raises and attribute. I could go back to the one lady and like switch out faith for intelligence, but that sucks. This is fine. I'm just like, this is fine. This is okay. Don't I have a ring that raises intelligence? I might. But, it won't be worth it. Alright, let's move on to the next one, which is at Dranglaic Castle. I don't know if there's an or... Actually, now let's go to the Black Gulch. But, I don't know if there's an order of, you know, which is the strongest, or which is the easiest, or which is the worst. Although, Dollars to Donuts... Dollars to Donuts the winner for which one's the easiest is gonna be that one we just did. That's probably the simplest one. Because, let's be honest, there was a tree thing. This is not the direction I wanted to go. There's a tree thing. Three guys. None of which had shields. So, you know, they're pretty easy to take care of. I remember how much this area sucked, though. Remember correctly. Oh, wait, it's that one that's booby-trapped. That's right. And I gotta find a cliff, which sucks. I think it's this one. Oh! I think it's this one. Well, on the upside, I didn't lose a humanity. I can't help but just be like that, just like, give me a second to sit. I think this is it. Yep, this is it. Alright, you stinking jerk. Finally, you are here, young dead, as crap is blowing up outside. And yep, he is the same one. He has the same stuff. Alright. Okay, I gotta give humanity, which is utter and complete nonsense. I love, though, how you just hear, like, sounds of death and chaos outside. I'm just like, whatever, man. Okay, so if I remember correctly, right in the beginning, there's a pyromancer and a guy with two hammers. The guy with two hammers is what who was giving me the problems. This area is way... I'm holding back a sneeze. Is way more well lit. Oh, and there's waterfalls, which are probably going to... Okay, yeah, there's a cliff. There's a pyromancer. I gotta convince someone, like, either just walks up here or something. Okay, yeah, there. Oh, wait, no, that's him. That's him. Okay. I gotta find a way to convince him to come up. There it goes. Yeah, I gotta convince him to come up, so it's just me and him fighting. I'm just taking a shower! Okay, this guy's gonna be tough. Boom! Okay. Yeah, I remember him being stupid fast. You know, despite being a turtle with two giant hammers. He's really quick to roll away too, which is actually turning to be my advantage. Okay, come on. That was probably the quickest I've ever dealt with him. Yep, I definitely do not regret my decision of, yep, there's the pyromancer. Oh! I don't know why, but it took me a second to process that. Just like, what is that? Okay, there he is. Come on. I'm gonna want a shield. Because he's gonna throw crap at me. For a good while. Okay. Oh, wow! Looks like that's actually... Oh! Oh, he is perfectly content with staying over there, too. Alright. It's on, bud. It's on. It is on. He's like, what do you mean it's... Oh, my... Oh, wow. Want to try it again? We can do this again. I don't mind. Oh, crap. Or we could play the Pyromancer game. I don't mind. You probably have infinite ammo. Alright, I imagine he's going to run back up. I really hope he doesn't have an Estus Flask because that's going to be irritating. Oh, wait. Oh, man. Hold on. He's down there. Where is he? All right. There he is. I might as well just run down there. And just kill him. Actually, yeah, let's do that. I just don't want to attract the other guy. Oh! Boom. 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 Beautiful. This feels so good. Because these guys are tough on their own. So coming back in here just to murder them makes me feel really good. Oh, that's gonna do something. I don't know what that did, but whatever it was, it didn't work. Alright. I don't want to use my flame butterfly unless I know for a fact I'm like right in front of the sconce, whatever it's called. And I'm trying to be really careful that there's no cliffs here, because that's gonna be the worst thing in the world. Is that another guy? Okay, yeah. Good. Alright, is this the path I'm supposed to go, or is this the path I'm supposed to go? Let's explore. I don't know. There's a guy down there. Alright, that's fine. It's fine. There's a hole that does not lead to... Okay, that's the end. That's the end. I'll lure that guy to the water. And then what's in here? Sconce, okay. Sconce and a bombless cliff that I'm inching along and that I'm very suspicious of. Okay, so no traps. Looks like we're all good. Boom. Light that nonsense. Okay. Alright, good. Nonsense lit.
Feeling something on my arm.
Scares me. I'm very jumpy right now, I'm gonna be honest. It's also the feeling of, like, being really mad at something. For example, bombless cliffs. And then being relaxed again. Just being like, this is fine. This is okay. Oh, crap. There's a bunch of guys down there. Alright, let's see if I can lure you. A little bit closer. There. Oh, wait, you're actually really weak to fire! Hee hee hee! Actually, I'm gonna pull out the big guns! Screw you! Oh, I miss. Alright, come a little closer. Screw you! Haha! Suck it! He's like, oh man, this guy's really getting me! I'm like, yep! Yeah. Screw- Oh, the Pyromancer knows what's going down. Pyromancer knows what I'm doing. He's like, I know this game. Why? Because it's my game! Oh, hello there. I'm so happy to meet you. Oh, crap. He just, like, starts screaming in fear. It's like, oh, no! Boom! Oh, it actually does more damage. Did you just blow yourself up? I keep forgetting that. It actually depends on the enemy, which of the two attacks is stronger. Because, the Showstopper, the thing where it's just, if they're weaker to fire than electricity, yo, that's gonna be stronger. But if they're weaker to electricity or just the combination, then that's stronger. Okay, I'm tempted to jump down there, but let's be cautious. Because that's a cliff? That's not a cliff. What is that? Crap, what is that? What is that? Oh, wait, are you just casting a light? Thank you, I really appreciate it. No, thank you. Oh, it looks like I could have just jumped down there. Then I would have been cornered. I also like how they kind of force me to kill everything. It's a nice little touch. Alright. To the abyss! Okay, thank you God. This was a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. I just freak out easy, okay? Simple as that. So, back in the Black Gulch. He's going to tell me... Oh, I don't get a prize? I'm on it. But I did it! I did the thing! Oh well, I got 5 more shots. Let's just do the next thing. But I have a hand axe. Alright. We got 1 more to go. If we die more than 5 times, we got plenty of bonfire aesthetics. So that, so, you know, it'll be alright. You know, we can go back and grind. I'll do that. I'm just like, I'm not so much trying to like comfort you guys as comfort myself. Just like, this is fine. This is okay. I'm gonna say it's there. I'm not sure. Flame butterfly. Flippy, flippy, flap, flap. Alright, within theory. Actually, bear light torch. This place is kind of dark. Okay. That's the room that kind of murders you. Oh, no. One of those guys are going to wake up. Somewhere in here, I want to say. I remember there's like this broken part of the floor, and you just go down there. And I got to be careful when I move here, because this is... Hello? Okay. I gotta be careful when I move here, cause... Hi! Hello! Listen, I'm... Batman! I remember here. I forget. Were you willing to sell me stuff? He's like, ah! Hello. That guy's coming for me. Is he turning around? No. It's like, our guests are treated with honor, except by Jim. Jim hates everyone. There's Jim. I'm gonna murder you. He doesn't like you very much. All right. Boom, boom, boom. I was focusing there. Boom. Aw, you killed Jim. And Jim's kind of a jerk. He usually deserves it. Hey, sorry about that. He's like, hey, listen, I'm so sorry. Whoa. Homunculus wooden shield? A shield with lumps attached to it. Found in the manor and all the heavier than a sand shield, more stable owing to the hard lumps. In the far eastern outskirts lies an old man that's now bound? Found in the under these chains of spikes wrapped around the shield caused bleeding, but weakened the shield's effectiveness. Yellow quartz? I'm just like reading this quickly. So they're weird. So homunculus mace? Bound hand mace? Axe? Flamberge, yellow quartz. Weird. Oh, wait, I got that, yeah. Well, you got more of these, which is nice. Nah, I'm pretty good on those. I'm pretty good on those, too. Alright, now I'm good. I really appreciate you, though. Love you. Freaky. Alright. So, the next goal is to get to, yeah, sorry, I got distracted, I'll admit. Just because I was intrigued, I was like, what is that? Somewhere in here, and I'll look around for it, is the final place. So, So, be right back, I'm gonna find it. So, I'm just too intrigued now, I was like, wait, why? What kind of lumps are they? Is it in there? Oh, I don't want to explore in there. Those guys kicked my butt. Oh, screw it. This was a bad plan! Why did I think this was a good plan? Holy crap! Come on! Come on! There's the exit! That was a horrible plan, and I have no idea why I did that. And now I gotta find a way to get 36. Okay, that was bad and dumb. Be right back. Ah, come on! But I got my muns! This can't go wrong. And I don't know what any of you are talking about. I think it's over here. Great, there's a hole I need. Great. The hardest part is going to be getting stinking in. That's the hole I need. At least I think it is. Great. This blows. How am I going to get through? There's a bonfire down here. What in the world? That's so dumb. I'm just like, what the crap? All right. This is the Under Drankleg Castle. Okay. It's like, okay. Oh, I forgot about you! Die in a hole. Wait, we're in a hole. Haha. Okay, I think I go this way? Yeah. Hello! Alright, here's my freaking effigy. Actually, now that I think about it, I should go grind somewhere in the level. Maybe at that place with all those soldiers. Actually, no joke. Yeah, I should do that really quick. How much do I need? I only need like 8,000 more, and I'm out of souls. Yeah, be right back. I'm gonna go do that. Why is a chest over there? Yeah, I originally came here just to grind, but yeah, it's like, hey, those shadow guys like drop a lot of muns, right? I think they do anyway. Maybe this guy will be friendly to me. Maybe we'll be the best of friends. You know, now that it's like near the end of the game, I'm like, man, I got so much whatchamacallit. Alright, on the off chance that he isn't friendly. Hello, friends. Man, I hate that so much. That was easy. Do you drop anything good? No, you don't drop anything good. Alright, please be something good. Alright, what'd I get? Repair. I got a bunch of human effigies and bleeding serum. I don't know what bleeding serum is, but human effigies. Yes, 100% worth it. What's this? Adds bleed effect to... Oh, okay. And then I got, like, a spell? Oh, it's just straight up repair. Now, use light to repair damage to weapons. Supposedly, this sorcery restores time to a past state, but the knowledge of this art lost, the fire details of the phenomenon are unknown. And I need 14 for that, and I don't have 14. At least the last dungeon wasn't filled with a stupid amount of holes, so I can kind of have high hopes for the next one. For a second, I thought one of those, Boom! These guys don't provide much money either. Oh, pfft. Boom. Suck it. They don't provide much money, but they're nearby, so... And they've been consistently dropping prizes every time I wake one up, so... Gotta take a chance. Brother! What do you want? Do you want to be friendly? No, I'm gonna kill you. Yeah, bam, bam. All right, be something good. Warlock mask. I forget. Was that? I feel like that was something I got before, but then like my game reset. I remember like the two times it did that, and I had to go back. Might be something to do with that. Oh wait, wasn't there another one over here? I forget. Oh, it's a soldier. Hello, soldier. Oh, I'm cursed. Ha! Joke's on you. I'm already as cursed as I can be. Oh yeah, there's this. So suck it. How about a human effigy? Raw stone. Whatever. Yeah, totally, I'll use another one out here. Thank you for releasing me from this state of eternal torment. Now I'm going to murder you. Seriously? You are the most ungrateful person ever. Yeah, hopefully the prize isn't, yay, you can get rid of those, because that would be a terrible prize. Alright, let's see what it is. Eh? Alright, how about more Fragrant Branch of your online mage? Cool. Let's see if we can learn a little bit about him. He has a warlock mask. Lion Mage Robe, the Lion Clan are an offshoot race that appear in a circle quite abruptly as if one day they climbed up out of the depths of the very earth themselves. Casting speed. Casting speed. So if you wear them all, you can just, like, open fire like a maniac, I guess. Which makes you wonder, isn't there, like, a number of souls acquired? So if I just put all the... Wow. Hold on. I'm kind of, like, really freaky. Then if I just, like... I just want to see something. I guess that's faster? I don't know. Let me get back to work. Alright, let's do this. I'm now ready. Hooray. I'm so ready. I'm just gonna murder everything. And you kind of have to. Oh, is that a bombless? That is. Oh. I don't like this. I do not like this at all. Like, all the energy I just had, gone in an instant. Just, I'm so ready! Oh, great. There's still a lot to do. Great. We're fighting. Seriously? Okay. This way. He's like, follow me, please. He's like, I'm gonna get you! Yes, you are. This way, please. Thank you. I really appreciate your time. Alright, I'm gonna want my shield up for this. Because, yeah, he's knocking me around. Okay. Boom! Boom! And I might as well. Boom! Am I still alive? Oh! That may have been 650. Okay, so on the upside, he's easy to lure! And if I wasn't so worried about him, like, you know, running around and kicking my butt, which that sounded counterintuitive. Wait, hang on. It's like, if I wasn't so worried about him knocking me off the cliff. Okay, come on. Give human effigy. Yes, I'll give you human effigy, you flippin' jerk. I hate you. Hate you so much. Okay. Okay. May the dark shine you something. Okay, so. Do you notice that? Those statues are just like people crawling on each other. It's like, ew, crap. Okay. I can't decide if this is really cool or really freaky. And I think the answer is really freaky, because that was my initial feeling. Yep, see, there's a cliff. Within theory, if I, if I can lure him, I can then run over I can then just run over there and just fireball him. Okay. Careful. Oh yeah, he's aware of my existence. Oh yep, there he is. Follow me, bud. Oh crap, that didn't do anything. Well, it hurt him a decent amount. It just didn't really, like, stun him. I missed. Come on, target. If I can knock him into the... I think there's a cliff back. Oh, great. There isn't a cliff back there. Help! Oh, great. Great. I do not like this. It's so touchy. And he's so strong. His attacks are really good at knocking you back. Alright. There you go. I'm going to hit him with the fire orb. Boom! Oh, come on! Seriously? Okay, speed up. I thought that would have stunned him in midair. Okay. Is this seriously what's going to be stopping me? There's still, like, a bunch of other guys over there. There. I did it. I killed him. Havel sucks. Yeah, when I light this place's sconce, I'm definitely not coming back. Definitely going to be entering a different path. Hello, friend. Screw you, by the way. Hello, friend. I hate you. Oh. Oh, crap. And we got the magic guy. Running. See you later. You can't just run. You can't just run from an encounter. Watch me. Hello. Yeah, boy. Doink. Doink. I was hoping to knock him off. Oh, wow. Wow, okay, didn't see that coming. Didn't see that coming at all. That was just a hello. Oh, you're dead. I'm just like, bah! Now I gotta kill Havel again. How many do I got left? 4, alright, 4 more shots. And we still gotta kill Dark Lurker. Although, when Dark Lurker's time comes, if we die, depending on how much money I have, I may just say screw it. And then go back to the Shaded Woods one, where I know I can kill them. Just, yeah. What the? Ah! All I know is I killed Havel, and then I said, alright, I'm going to take out the sorcery guy, so I got to worry about him. That guy shows up. Again. That, like, fury stab is nuts. Also, I fully expect the boss to be, like, stupid easy at this point. Like, I really do. Like, I wonder, hold on. I have 2 weapons, right? Yeah. I can do a jump attack, right? Yeah. Do I attack with both, or do I only attack with one? Because if I attack with both and do double the damage, that'd be fantastic. Because that was actually how I beat Havel the second time. I would just jump attack, slash him as he's stunned, and then run. And by then, he usually got like 1 hit, so I'd heal, and then I'd do it again. Alright, so let's just test that. Okay, so jump. Okay, since I'm really bad at it. Jump. No. He's like, jump. Alright, so there's that. I don't think it does it. Nope, I don't think it does it. Would have been cool, but I guess not. Alright, we gotta take on Havel. Okay. One down. I think there's... Oh, that's a cliff. It's like, one down and... Nope. Oh, it was this guy. Okay, good. It was this guy. I was ready to take on another one. I was just like, alright, yeah, fine. Let's do it. But... Okay, we got a mage all the way over there. I feel like an ambush is coming on. I don't know... Looks like a she. I don't know if she's willing to come to me, though. Huh? Hole in the middle of the room, just me and you. I'm gonna run away. He was like, I'm just gonna walk away. And she's like, what? What? Get over here, man! Oh, oh, crap. He's like, get over here! Oh, oh, she actually got over here. Look, this is a nice open area, okay? It's nice, it's simple, and you don't have a shield, so... I'm gonna abuse that! Doo-dah, doo-dah! Camptown ladies sing this song all the doo-dah day! And I'm gonna work you around this little circle. Just cause I can. Oh no, you're coming! He's like, oh no! Oh, haha, circle! He's like, are you freaking serious? See, I'm gonna take my time now. This is fine. He was like, are you freaking serious? Are you joshing me? I believe the term is. Boom! Boom! I didn't even let you get a hit. Suck it! Oh, a bonfire aesthetic. Oh, that's just so nice of you to give me a bonfire aesthetic. Because, you know, what I really needed in life was a bonfire aesthetic, which I haven't used once. Look, she's so dumb. Okay, got a bad feeling. Oh, wait, this is it. Okay, so. This should... Wait, hold on. Where was the sconce? I can't jump down yet. I gotta find the sconce. Where's the sconce? Am I even pronouncing it right? I can't leave. Or at least, I can't leave until I know for sure that there isn't a sconce. I mean, if there isn't a sconce in here, I'm gonna say it's weird and keep moving, but... Yeah, this is the main area. I also don't want to use my... What was that? Okay. I also don't want to use my butterflies. Because the waterfalls will shut them down. Oh. Oh, is that it? Is that it? I didn't even see this. That's so weird. You know, like, you'd expect light to come through there, but since there is none. Alright, there we go. That's the ticket. Oh, yeah. Here's something else kind of weird. So I bring light, right? I know, it's like the rock is lit in a way so it almost seems like light is coming through, but no light is coming through. Kind of trippy, I'm gonna be honest. Alright, how's my equipment doing? Yeah, my equipment's fine. Alright, screw it. We did it. We got all three. Oh, I almost fell off the cliff. Okay, so all we should have to do is kill a boss. That should be it. I was like, it should. How hard is the boss going to be? I don't know, but I got a lot of stones I'm willing to use. Alright. Also, 13,000 isn't enough to make me willing to take on Havel again. Just... What? Dark Lurker. Oh crap, you're floating! Why am I getting a Kingdom Hearts vibe from you? Whoa! Okay! Okay! Oh, and those are arm... What? Oh, no, 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 I don't want tool swords, I don't... Okay. Oh! Okay. Did you just teleport? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? He's like, what an idiot. Oh! Crap, man. Alright! Seems like your attacks are fairly easy to follow. It's just knowing what they are. Alright, you're gonna try that beam cannon again, aren't you? At least this place doesn't have holes. Alright, let's... I'm gonna dual sword you. Boom! Boom! Oh, great. Yeah, I'm gonna go to Shaded Runes. Your arm. Look at his arms. The cross ones are, like, extremely veiny. They're just, like, all over. Okay. Alright. I think we can do this. I'll admit, he took me for a spin. But I was also down a lot of whatchamacallits, Estus flasks. So I think we can do it. So be right back, let me get back to him. I should only have to do the thing. Words. Oh, your devotion to your coming as deep and you have gained a rank. Okay, great resonance soul. Yeah, whatevs. Look, I just want to kill Dark Lurker. I just have this mental picture now, like, have you met with our god, the Dark Lurker? What? He's like, there's more dark in you than even you know. Have you met the Dark Lurker? He gives presents to those who are most chosen. It's like, wait. What? Yeah, he's like a really nice guy. This area seems way more well lit. Is it like, because I've already defeated it? The fire's still on, too. Yeah, I still gotta kill these guys, though. Alright, should be fairly simple. Boom! Boom! He's like, hey man, that was boom! Hey, listen, I know you're boom! Hey, look. Okay, I understand. You're the new leader, okay? Ah, crap. I understand, bro. You're the new leader, alright, man? Listen, I just wanted to give you a hug, Sam. Sorry for, you know, all things that happened earlier. And crap, how am I gonna do this? Boom! 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 Alright, there we go. Yeah, quick take out that guy. Can I have an effigy? No, bonfire aesthetic? That's cool. That's cool. I guess if you want bonfire aesthetics, this place would be the crap. But since I don't want any, I'm just kind of irritated. Alright. Yeah, that guy's got a shield, so I gotta be careful of him. Oh, he's drinking up. I forgot about that. Do not knock me off the cliff, or I will throw a fit. I will throw a fit that will blot out the sun. If you want to take an opportunity to drink up, man, or try to fire an arrow at me and miss, that works too. Boom! Boom! Oh, that feels good. Suck it, by the way. Alright, now we just gotta take care of that guy. Come on, trundle on over. Trundle on over. Fine, I'm gonna trundle on over to you. Oh. I forgot. Delayed reaction time. I don't know what that's supposed to do, but whatever it is, it didn't work, so suck it. Then we gotta use the elevator. The elevator kind of prevents you from sprinting through, which is nice. Irritating, but understandable. Okay. And yeah, when we go in there, wow, I'm going blue. I like how I'm like metal and then I just go completely blue. Oh, sorry. Come on. There you go. So, when we go up against that guy, against Dark Lurker, I don't think we need shields, we just need more power, and you saw how much damage that did, it was incredible. It's like, this is the best thing in the world. Oh. Yeah. Oh. You're so fast! You're so fast, but I can output so much more damage than you. Boom! Boom! I will always feel guilty in this game about how much health, like, everyone else has. And you have like none, but I think this is kind of like in the nature of it. There we go. Because everyone, including the enemies, although to a lesser extent, we all can output so much damage, but the enemies always have so much more health, and you have to really build yours up. So I always find that kind of interesting. All right, do your beam. What the crap? I ran into a rock. Okay, don't blame me. All right, what are you gonna do? Oh, you put something shut. Whoa! Dude! He's like, son, you're in the wrong neighborhood. I'm like, ah, man. Oh, no. I gotta get away from that. Whoa. Oh, so it's just a teleport. Okay. What, you stunned? I wish. It'd be great if you were stunned. And you could turn invisible. Nah, bro, that's cool. Okay, that does pretty good damage, but I think the double slashes did better. And you can explode. Alright. Oh, he's gonna do the beam as I run directly into it. Alright, come back down. Hello! It actually did about the same amount of damage. Oh. What in the world's that? Oh, wait, are those portals? Those are portals! That's so cool! Okay, conceptually, I really like you, man. You're really cool. Bam, bam. He's gonna slash again! And he hit me that time. Bullcrap. Better switch to some old reading of life. Alright, good, good, good. Gotcha. Let me just recharge my everything and then just slash the ever loving crap out of you. Oh dear. What are you gonna do? Oh! Okay. I feel like I got this. Like I'm. Oh wait, he's making a portal. He's making a portal. He's making a portal. Bam, bam. Oh, what? It seeks towards me anyway. It's like the portal seeks towards me. Where'd he go? Oh, you gotta be freaking kidding me. This is the worst. Okay. Whoa, no, 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 no. Great. Oh, he's gonna, yep, there he goes, there he goes. I'm gonna get you. At least that one's just following me around. Oh wow, they switched jobs. Nah, that's cool. That's cool. No, that's fine. I'm just like, that's okay. Whew. And this was the easy one to get to? Just straight up. This was the easy one? Well, okay. What about the Black Gulch one? Nah. This is the easy one to get to. Okay. And I don't have the human. I remember reading something where there's no summons. You're just screwed. Okay, straight. Actually, I just realized I never tried fireballs on him. Watch fireballs be like stupid effective. I mean, he throws magic at me, right? Okay, how many more do I? This is my last chance. This is it. Alright, so give me a second. I'm gonna get to the boss. This is my last chance. Oh, wow! Wow! Okay, sorry. See that damage on there? That was one fire. Well, I guess it was, oops. Where'd he go? I guess it was, the great fireball, but still, that's a testament. I'm just gonna abuse this damage while I can. This guy is really tough. He's doing the same attack again, right? Okay, he's coming towards me, Boom, you missed. Oh, come on! Oh wait, that aims at me no matter what, I forgot. I was like, I'm gonna get him! Oh wait. Yeah, do your great. This is fine, this is okay. I love my reaction, it's always this is fine! Boom! Stupid amount of damage for zero effort. Wait, what? Crap. This is fine, just running away. I am okay with this. Oh wait, no, he's gonna do it again. Actually, just focusing on running, not a bad strategy. This actually is all right. Where's the other one? Okay. I don't know if there's one of them that's like weaker or something, but I like to think yes. Makes me feel a little better about myself. Oh crap! I'm awesome. Oh, he's flying. He's like, I'm awesome. Oh, crap. I love how this always turns out. I'm just like, oh, yes. Oh, no. Alright, that's gonna fire at me no matter what. Oh, no. I gotta break out. Break out. Alright, good. Drink up, me hearties, yo-ho. Alright, yo-ho. Yeah, I don't know why I'm a pirate all of a sudden. I might be able to do this. What am I saying? Of course I'm gonna be able to do this. I got this in the bag. No need to freak out. I got this. Oh, one more hit. It's gonna be a sword. It's gonna be a showstopper. So I decree, hit them both at the same time. Ah, yes. Okay, yeah, definitely Dark Lurker's soul. You have killed our god. Oh, no. Am I the new god? No, you are not the new god. Why not? It's like, shut, man, you're not our god. Oh, what, I just, like, fully give myself to the abyss. So that wasn't our god? No, that was not our god. This is calm the crap down. Like, I thought that was our god. Oh, what, now am I able to go on them whenever I want? Screw you. Your devotion to your covenant is and you have gained a rank.
You've discovered the truest dark within you.
I've discovered crap.
The dark. The abyss.
Why? Climax? Xanthus? Talk. Dragon Chime. Gonna be... Okay, that's it. Oh, actually, wait, hold on. Can I buy anything from you? Can I buy anything? Looks like there's nothing. And it looks like I can enter them now whenever I want. So let's look at this Xanoth stuff. That's a rock. It's like, let's just get out of that. Just kidding. Whoa, Xanth? Okay. Okay. Flip. Flip. Alright, what does this junk do? That is not junk, that is some of our most sacred items. It looks stupid. Alright. This blindly bright yellow costume is said to be worn by Xanthos King. Perhaps the aimlessly tired headcloth crown serves some purpose, perhaps with some strange display of power. Despite the costume being in your tires, the other hues are mysteriously unfaded. There's also like, I want you to notice there's like this hole in my head. Wait a second, what are its stats compared to mine? Wow. These are actually like, wait, hold on. Yeah, they're way heavier, but they're like infinitely better. Like, what's my total everything right now? Or is there a way not just, I don't think I can see it. Yeah, so 268, 438, 758, 350, oh, it's mostly the head actually. Yeah, the head is actually like the only part that's like way stronger. That is funny. I look pretty. Alright, let's switch back. So, yeah, that mission's complete. I forgot to pull up the wanted poster. So now what you ask? Welp, I kind of want to go back and join the Sunbro Covenant. just to be like, my work here is done! I did it! In fact, that is exactly what I'm going to do. And also, I am 100% out of humanity, so be right back. Hello, I'm so sorry. Please let me be part of the Sunbros. Entered Covenant. I have no sunlight medals. Oh well, totally 100% worth it though, I have no regrets. And also, okay, so off camera, I'm gonna go get some more humanity. I'm gonna look up where to get humanity. And then we have, I kept telling you guys two bosses, that's actually not true, I'm sorry. There's three. Three bosses. All that's left. We have achieved all of our missions. So yeah, off camera, I'll get some more humanities so we can, you know, get ready, prepare for that. Do a little research so I can come to you guys and say, hey, this is the best place to get more humanities. Because I want to see what Bonfire Aesthetic does is it just resets the area. Like all the treasures that was there, everything. Just right back. So I'm not sure where is best to use it. And I'm going to keep... Yeah, I'm going to keep putting into endurance. Having that extra stamina is way worth it. And yeah, that's what we're going to do next episode, which should be the finale. So thanks for watching. Leave a like, comment below, and I hope to see you then. Oh wow, look how far I'm down. Oh wow! That missed it! I got it. your favorite. Four things that go boom. I'm like, you aren't wrong. Those indeed are my favorite.